So today we're going to be releasing the tension off the bicep. I'm using the shovel head and we're going to be going in the downwards position to go in the direction of the fibers. So I'm just going to go with a softer resistance. You can get your client to stretch out the muscle so that you get a closer look at the fibers.